I just got my first Halloween order for this year, so let's wash it out. I make tie-dye for a living, and every year I make these jack-o'-lantern pumpkin shirts. A full-length tutorial on this one for my YouTube channel is in the works, so look out for that. I'm posting this video in real time, so I can't show you what it looks like all dry just yet, but here is how it came out.